Are we going on 8 years? Yes. Yeah, exactly. I like it, man. So we got 2017 NFL Triple Box Break number 2. You got 8 of the 2017 Prism White Sparkle Packs on there. Dude, hey, we just hit a nice little Tom Brady. Get you a nice little 150 spot. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what's up. Lee Man looking for some KC loving. J-Bird, Nike Head, Deep Bob Rugby Shoe, SPW, Coach Kev, Pate Dog, Big Net, K-State J, Hilo. Big Net said I need to do a podcast on eBay sales. Is that what it is, Big Net? He said I need to do that? What's up, Popeye? How you doing, buddy? Hey, listen, Raiders got weird underdog hits. Yeah, don't even worry about that, man. Hey, with Vet Autos and all that good jazz, oof, I'll take it. All right, so we got 8 of those packs. We need 3 of these boxes. Hey, right after this, we'll do Opulence Master Case Break number 3. And number 4 is up there for you guys. Let me make sure there's an 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can't get these packs anymore. That's why I have them, which is awesome. Nike Head says, Bri, can Deshaun and I connect? Thanks. You bet, man. I feel like it's a real thing, Nike. It's a real thing. Well, since you said pretty please, I think we can do that. Huh? All right, so we got 3 select. Let's do it. All right. $73 now. It just went up. $73. Buy it now, Ben Steele, Cooper Kupp, Super SSP. Yeah. So, hey, if that XR is all gone. All right, good. Jeff Garcia showed up. Yeah, here, man. And 76 out of 99. Nike, did you hit? You hit the Green Goblin, right? Is that what you call? Is that what the kids are calling them now these days? Here's Robbie Anderson to the Jets. NFL Network, which, take it with a grain of salt, said sit Robbie Anderson this weekend out of 199. I'm just saying, if you're thinking fantasy strategy, then yes, you want to go ahead and sit him down. All right, buy it now, $27.95 OBL. Jared Goff at a 149. Over to them Rammers. Here's a Devontae Adams out of 99. Green Bay. Yeah, where'd they dig up that Jeff Garcia picture, huh? All right, Kenny G and the boys. Where's Stafford's bicep right now? Instead, it's going to go over to Lost Motel with Kenny G, 52 out of 99. But it's always good, like I said, see a little select. Here's Jameis Winston. I'd be nervous as hell if I was Jameis. He might become, how funny would it be? Jameis Winston becomes an Uber driver. Because old Fitzmagic and that weird old billy goat beard that he has taking over his spot. All right, so here's an XRC rookie card, Redemption, which that'll be running back number 3. AD, can I get a running back number 3, please? Who was that? AD will hook us up. I know, Stafford goes right here. Uh-oh, the old beat hard. Hey, listen, if he has a decent game, go ahead and get that thing up. Nice little name plate, 27 out of 49. He goes, Uber win. Yes, exactly. So CJ going over to San Francisco. Big Net, 86. There's a green go- I'll take a green goblin of Miles Garrett. Now Nike Eddie got me hooked on that. WJ, what's up, man? So 2 out of 5, Miles Garrett, rookie. Green prism to Cleveland. Dominant one. You can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him. All right, we'll do 2 of these packs, and we'll do another box, and then 3, and then another box. You know how it goes. All right, so the white sparkle packs, you got Jonathan Stewart over to the Panthers. Geno Atkins, Cincy, screen name, and Isaiah Ford over to Miami, which, he's got Miami, that's Browning 51. Another Miami hit, that'll be the Juice. Jarvis Landry and Robert Woods over to the Rams. Oh, Billy. Actually, not too shabby. I'm going to take that James Conner. Rugby shoe. Hey, that's all right, Stafford. But, hey, listen, man. Take a break. Don't matter, dude. I promise you. Just sit back and enjoy it, dude. Sit back. Okay. So, dude, the James Conner, though. I'll take that white sparkle. All right. Two boxes left out of select. Hey, right after this, we'll do Opulence Master Case Break number 3. I don't remember. My ball cards, did you give me an update, or did I run away from the computer real quick? Whenever you said. So Opulence number 4, and that's my final case of Opulence. I bumped up that Rap Game 3 Hitless Hobby Packs, if you don't get a hit out of Opulence. But, dude, we crushed Opulence last time. Here's Isaiah Crowell. Any more Contenders Optics? I don't, Iceman, I know. Contenders Optics, dude. I think we went through 30 10-box cases of that stuff, at least. Maybe 20 master cases, somewhere around there. Here's John Elway. 149, you said it was still 14. So 14 spots left in that last Opulence, and that is, like I said, all she wrote for me. I don't have any more. But, dude, I mean, we hit the Mitchell at a 20. I mean, just dumb stuff. Look at Todd Gurley. Rams, Super Bowl bound. The Cleveland Browns, Super Bowl bound. So 7 out of 25. Nice Lenny Fournette over to Jacksonville, which is SPW 95. Nah, I hear you, man. I hear you. Here's 400 points. Let me, I'll randomize off here in a shake. You got a Ricky Jackson. So remember, the rookie refractors will go out too, so don't worry. Those will go out. 8 out of 155, Ricky Jackson. And that's over to New Orleans. Yes. Here's a Austin Eckler. And that's over to the Chargers. Which, that'll be K-State J. 199. I mean, it's whatever the, you know, for the NFL license stuff, like Isaiah Crowell would go to the Browns since it's listed on the Browns. So, but like collegiate stuff, it's the current team. But yeah, I mean, if it's an NFL licensed product, it's whatever the team name listed on the actual card itself. So, little QB3. AD never got back to me. Here's a QB3. Who's the third QB? Who was that? It went Baker. Then was it Josh Allen? And then who was the third one? Was that? Wait, Baker. Wait, Baker. Was it? And then wait, there's Baker. Lamar was at the end. Lamar was number 5. Baker number 1. Rosen, Allen, and who's the other one? I forget, dude. Why? I feel like I should know that stuff off the top of my head, right? Here's Alvin Kamara. And that's over to New Orleans. 37 out of 75. No, it was QBs. QBs. Then you got Danny Woodhead. Allen is 3. Oh, Darnold. That's right. Jeez, my bad. Thank you. I appreciate it. Me, Taylor, jumped in there. Darnold Rosen. So it goes Baker, Darnold, Rosen. Allen was number 3. Then Rosen at number 4. Okay. So that was QB number 3, which would be Josh Allen. Cool. All right. Let me random off this 400. Let me grab my phone here real quick. Just a shake. 1 second. Okay. So, 1 through 32 for 400 points. Number 10. Who's got number 10? That will be K-State J. So, K-State J. Awesome. Like I said, hold on to your points and just let them accumulate so that maybe you might get some white sparkle packs of some sort. If you can get a case from me, I would like to buy it and have you rip it for me if possible. Iceman, Yeah, hey, Iceman, just go ahead and send me an email real quick, and then I'll put a reminder on me, and I can tell you what prices they're currently at. So here's a Matty Stafford, though, over to the Lions. Wait, running, was that running back three? This is QB three. QB. So quarterback number three. All right, Matty Stafford. White Sparkle. Detroit. Lost Motel. And Lev Bell. Where's Lev Bell going to go? We don't even know. Then you got Isaiah Ford. Is that your second Isaiah Ford White Sparkle? Yes or no? Going over to Miami. Browning 51. Don't. Dude, we got another auto. Dude, the autos are rolling out of this stuff. The white sparkles. So here's a Vance McDonald over to 49ers. And oh, I saw the Houston. Zach Cunningham. Hey, it's still the only one that will ever be made. Ever. So Zach Cunningham going over to Houston. So Nike head, maybe? Is that okay? And then I'll take a base Dalvin Cook short print prism. I'm going to take that one all day. Yeah. Dude, Zach Cunningham, though. For the win, huh? All right. Take those 101s, man. Oh, hey, Nike, all you have to do is find one Zach Cunningham super collector, and you're good. You're good. Lev Bell going to Indy? Oh, that's... So anyway, one of one White Sparkle. Like I said, all those autos out of White Sparkle, one of one. But still pulled a nice little Dalvin Cook over to Minnesota, which is Coach Kev. Don't worry, y'all still got three packs after this pack. All right, here's Jamison Crowder. Dougie. Over to Tampin. Big Earn. Big Earn putting together quite the Tampin collection. Hey, I'll take an Aaron Jones too. So an Aaron Jones going over to Green Bay. Ride guy. There you go, dude. Hey, that ain't half bad. Okay. All right, so we got one more box to select, and then the three packs of the White Sparkle. Right after this, we're going to go to Opulence Master Case Break number three. Got the triple hit list on there. That one's already gone. Number four is up there. That is, I'm not even joking, my last case of Opulence. I say we get weird. If you guys want to do, I don't even know what. I'm just saying, like, if you guys want to do some more football, you guys let me know. But, hey, knock out Opulence. Dude, last time, what did we hit? Donovan Mitchell out of 25, Fultz out of 10. Like, you name it, we were hitting it out of Opulence. So, it's worth a shot. All right, so final box to select in this triple box break. Appreciate y'all being here. What's the over-under on tonight's game? 136. I don't know who took it. I don't know who took it. All right, you got tie-dye. Eli Manning. And that'll be out of 25. Going over to them Giants, Mike D and the boys. Followed up by. You got a jumbo, Curtis Samuel. Going over to Carolina. Remember those rookie refractors will go out for you guys too. So Pate Dog, there you go, bud. And then Ed Reed, 23 out of 75. Back over to back over to Nike Head. See, little Trubisky, that'll go out for you. Then Emmett Smith. 81 out of 99 over to Dallas. Where's Dallas? It's high-low boy. Then you got Bilal Powell. Any more white sparkle basketball? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe I have white sparkle basketball. I don't know, though. I have no idea. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Where's my song? Ready? Thank you. just saying, yo, Nike head. You asked for Deshaun. You said pretty please right after it. And then next thing you know, man, done got all up in your biscuits. All up in your biscuits. Dude, that Deshaun is slick. I love that card, man. That looks damn good. Nike. Hey, this is why I love a little 17. You guys are jumping on it. I don't have a lot of it. But I'm just saying. I'm glad we're cracking it. So nice to Deshaun Watson out of 15 going over to Nike head. There you go, dude. Congrats, brother. Congrats. Here's a Gerald Everett. And that'll be out of 199 over to those Rammers. Still got those three white sparkle packs left. We'll do 8 with each round, which I love. Nike goes, what did I miss? Are you kidding me, Nike? There you go, Nike. See, it's that good mojo from buying a little basketball. And my ball cards goes, JT, yeah. little JJ Watt. That's all you miss, man. So then you got a Kabir. 75. Did somebody say beer? All right, there you go. So Kabir going over to Green Bay. All right, 3 of the white sparkle packs left. All right, so here's Eddie Lacy. Hey, we need to see another auto tonight. That's what we need to see. Was that Thielen? Yes. Come on, man. He's on my fantasy team. Yeah. So Eddie Lacy. I'll take out Wentz. Going over to Philly. Who's got Philly? That's not Stu. Then a Donnell Pumphrey. All right. And you got a Delanie Walker. Thomas Rawls over to the Seahawks. And Johnny Ross. That's over to Cincy. Screen name. Getting some of the weirdo white sparkle. So last white sparkle pack, anything. Bueller, last call. No, I'm just joking. We got 2 more rounds of this. But we're going to do opulence. A master case break number 3. Here's Emmanuel Sanders. A little Gronk. Throw a little Gronk in your life. These are the white sparkle packs that you can't get anymore. And then Amara Darbo from Michigan, right? Michigan? I'm just playing around. So going over to Seattle's screen name. Got a boatload of those white sparkle packs. Or white sparkle hits. So, all right, cool. Well, I mean, the Deshaun rolling out of there, that ain't half bad. So let me get this one saved up here real quick. We'll jump into the Opulence Master Case Break number 3. If you guys haven't already, like I said, my 4th and